These pieces still sound afresh after 2.5 decades of performance, which just shows you the brilliance and the originality of a composer who writes with imaginative orchestration, the wit and pathos of the magical Shakespearean influence. And that is the essence of Guy Wolfenden. Someone commented to me at the interval, "This is not overpowering." I say this is chamber music, just enlarged. And it's just beautiful stuff. We have all those factors in this next piece, S.P.Q.R., conducted by Matthew George.
Thank you.